Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the language of Google Chrome on mobile. Open up Chrome and then tap on the menu button at the top right of the screen. From there, tap on the Settings button. Scroll down and tap on the Languages button. This page will display a list of the languages currently installed on your Google Chrome. If your desired language isn't there, tap on Add Language and select your language from the list. Once it's added, you now need to drag it to the top of the list. The language at the top of the list is the language that Chrome will use first when available. As you can see, that has changed all of my Google search to Spanish. However, it doesn't change the UI of Chrome to the new language. That's because Chrome UI uses whatever the default language of the phone is. To change Chrome completely to a different language, you will need to change your phone's language. To do that, go to your phone settings, type in language to find the right settings, then change the language to your desired one. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Chrome tips and tricks.